In this video, I will go over a stock that's trading under $1 and has massive potential for the future. This stock will revolutionize their sector and become a market leader. Big shareholders are Vanguard and JP Morgan. These companies will hold for those massive returns. This stock can help us take care of our dogs and cats in the future. This stock has amazing advantages over all other stocks in their market, and it's way undervalued at this price point. The stock I'm going to be talking about is Zomedica with ticker symbol ZOM. I will talk about what Zomedica does and why you should buy this stock, and if you watch till the very end of this video, I will give you a very accurate price prediction as I have done before for other stocks like Neo and Nano Dimension. With that being said, let's get started. So what does Zomedica do? Zomedica develops ways to cure and ways to diagnose animals. The company focuses on diagnostic products and therapeutic solutions for those animals. Zomedica jumps into the market cap of veterinarians since these diagnostic products don't yet exist. Currently, it's only fixed on cats and dogs, but in the future, they will expand to all animals. They haven't sold any products yet, but in March, they are launching their first diagnostic tool. A lot of veterinarians are really excited by this, and there's a big market for these products. This will be huge and will cause the stock to grow in the future. It's amazing that finally a company as Zomedica is stepping into this industry to help animals in their healthcare. In addition to their diagnostic products, they also operate My Zomedica, an online portal where they can search for products and diagnostics for their animals. In this way, they also help customers through the internet, which can help with their growth as more and more we're using the internet over offline veterinarians. So why would you buy this stock? Zomedica is new in the industry, and with a first mover advantage, this company can easily become a market leader. They already have over 5 years of advantages to any new companies entering this market right now. That's amazing, and this can help them develop more and more technology and get patents on those products. This also means they don't have any big competition yet. Only a few are in this market, and they are the biggest. So they can set the tone in this sector and get a lot of loyal customers. There are about 100,000 veterinarians in the United States, so there's a big market for technology they are making. A lot of veterinarians can't wait to use these products and see how this is going to help them in the future. This will help them diagnosing dogs and cats for certain medical issues. In the past, these issues won't be noticed, but with the help with their products Truforma, this will be noticed. Truforma is a biosensor that notices certain molecules on their sensor. Truforma can help veterinarians solve problems way more accurate and in less time than other products. Truforma is also easy to take with them if they need it. So if they are going to somewhere offline, they can take it with them. According to Zomedica, the diagnostic segment of the animal market is expected to grow rapidly and potentially reaching $3 billion by 2024. This is double the market that it is right now. Also, this sector can handle financial crises since people always will take care of their animals. Also, in the current crisis, the revenue for veterinarians kept going up by 18%. There is also less risk involved when you compare it to human diagnostic companies, since it is less regulated by the government. Hence, they can develop products faster than those of the human diagnostic companies do. They are also launching their first product this March. This is, of course, big for this company and can cause a run-up in this stock price, but maybe it's already taken in. But of course, as any company, this has some risk associated with it. So do your research, of course. So let's talk about the risk. First off, they don't have any brand name yet because they have no products to sell. But I think since they are the first in the market and have a lot of potential customers, they can build a loyal customer base. They are also very young and still haven't proven how good a management they have. So that's also a risk. It's also a risk that you should be taking into account. With that being said, you should do your research before buying into this company. It's an amazing new sector and has a lot of potential. Zomedica Truforma platform is intended to make life easier for companion pet owners and veterinarians alike by providing accurate and point-to-point care diagnostic of common causes of visits. I'm excited by the product as they're currently planning for a rollout in March, and if early data on the product is positive, it could be a transformative outcome for the shareholders. So what's the latest news about Zomedica? Well, Zomedica has done a public offering. This means that they have some cash on hand to invest in the future of this company. This is good. As a long-term holder, you want to watch this because enough cash can cause this stock to grow and acquire other businesses, which can lead this stock to be the first and a market leader of the sector. And it's crazy that this stock hasn't been popularized that much, since it is a good stock and I saw the volume going up and up and up, so people should really watch this stock. And of course, do your own research, search for it. And the latest news was even that they have a contract lying around, a new veterinarian business which wants to buy the products they sell. So this is good, and they already have a market to sell it to. And this can cause the stock to go beyond what we believe. This opening up a new market which economic doesn't have yet. So if this stock really goes for that high-end profile, like the technology for veterinarians and for animals instead of humans, this can open up a whole new space. This can be a factor in this, because we don't know yet, of course, how big of a market this will be. But as you can imagine, a lot of people have animals, and this means that they need care of those animals, and the veterinarians would go through use their technology. So what I've said before, they have 500,000 veterinarians in the United States, and this is massive, because if all those people bought some medical products and they expand international, this can be huge. Make sure you are with Zomedica before it goes wild, guys. But I think you should do some research, look it up, guys. This is not some stock and it pops all of a sudden. No, it will happen slowly, and after a while it will get in the news and it will go up and up. So we should watch for that, and of course this will be huge in the future. So now let's get into a price prediction. Early this year the price went up like crazy because of the announcement of their first launch, Zomedica. Early this year the price went up like crazy because of the announcement of their first launch of their new product. Now it's trading right around $1 with a market cap of $800 million. With that being said, they are predicting a market cap of $3 billion in the next 3 years. Then the stock will go to $3. That's a 300% return. But if they are launching more than one product, this can skyrocket, I think. When this company has 10 products in the pipeline, I can see this stock going to $10. But when that happens, it's unclear. And the company hasn't yet told how the new products will look like and if they will launch new products. But be aware, if there are some news around this stock, of course this stock can drive up like crazy. So let me know, what do you think about this stock? Is this a buy in your opinion, or a sell? Smash the like button down below and make sure you subscribe for the new stock that can up by a lot. I will see you next time.